Hi, and thank you so much for tuning in today's 2-minute video tip by Monique. It's Acupressure Thursday, so I would love to show you another powerful acupressure point that you can start to massage to help yourself improve the quality of your own health and well-being. And this week, I would love to help all of you who are suffering from indigestion. Now, on Monday, I already made a mudra where I showed you a powerful hand and finger exercise to solve this issue, and where I shared with you the many reasons why you might experience that. So if you want to watch that video, feel free to click on the link below this one. Now, today's point is heart protector number 6. I already made a video of that one, but well, this is for this purpose, so I'd love to show you that one again. Now, where to locate this wonderful point? First of all, how does this meridian run through our body? Well, it starts right here, next to the nipple, as you can see, and it moves over the inside of the mid of our arms, and it ends right here on the top of our middle finger, as you can see. It has 9 points. And the one that we want to locate is right here on the wrist. So what you do, you take 3 fingers from one hand and you put it, so this is your wrist line, and you put it like this. And where your index finger ends, that's where you want to be. And you go down. Right in the middle of the tendons here. Now that's the point that you want to locate and massage, either by pressing it in and hold it for a minute or two, or press it in and make a gentle circular massage movement, whatever feels right for you. So not only will this help you find relief from indigestion, but also if you are dealing with sleeplessness, or you are dizzy, or morning sickness for pregnant women, for example, if you're feeling stressed and anxious, but also to help you when you are facing with addictions or dealing with, you know, pain in your chest area, then this is a powerful point to massage. So, heart burner number 6, also known as inner gate. I hope you enjoyed today's tip. If you know someone else who might benefit from this video, feel free to share this one. I would highly appreciate that. And you're welcome to sign up for my free Balance Your Energy e-zine. And if you feel inspired to support me in my mission to make this world a happier, more nourishing and loving place, one mom at a time, then I invite you to watch my mission video down below this one. Thanks. Now for more ease and flow, simply chill and relax. Namaste.